Someone's missing.
Stand back for justice!
I think he was still paralyzed. Or held while we were all gathering together. Okay, so. Some things we need to do. Actually, first. Yeah, this is only good for one person, that's the problem. Lesser restoration on Minsk. So she is now fatigued. Let's see, does Airy have this also? Mouse, please go down to the... thank you. I don't think she does. What's this again? Mislead. Do we have some, I mean, someone has some. Okay, wait a second. So we're gonna use one of these. Aerie's gonna use the restoration. I wanna put that down. And alright. Oh, I'm drained as well. Oh boy. We're not gonna use all of them. We're gonna use two. She's fatigued as well. Put the other one back. This is the case of emergency. We can rest, so it's not really that much of an emergency. Okay, so this is the full heal. Minsk. And we've got the critical heal, Yoshimo. Okay, so now you must rest.
Shaw guides my hand.
Yep. And we gotta do this and then rest again. Because she's gonna be tired.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Yeah, it probably will be. I'm not directing you there. I'm trying to get down to this. It's really acting up today. Got this intermittent issue. And it's funny though, because it's the same exact mouse that, well, not the same exact one, but the same model. Everything.
See battle bow. Run, Bo, run!
As the mouse I've been using for the last 8 years. This new one doesn't want to cooperate correctly. Alright, so we need to be searching for traps. We got two thieves, two searchings. And there one is. And I wanted to click that.
You're right behind me, right?
Okay, so for you, keep searching. It's bound to be more, right?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, look at that. We can mess with that one.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop
You must
now.
Enter the tomb.
We We forgot to rest after her. I thought we did. After her last restoration. You must enter the tomb. She doesn't seem to respond to anything that's like, I have a feeling she would not respond to this. Or this. This. She might respond to this. What? Why?
It's the only way to get to the treasure.
The treasure's in there?
The way to it lies within. Be careful.
Oh, you're not coming with? I didn't know that. I don't understand why you can't come with me.
I cannot. You must go.
Very well, if I must, I shall investigate this tomb. Now we have a quest. Hexat wants me to get into the tomb. It's a foreboding place, but if I am to solve the mystery of what drives her, I must enter. You really want to know that badly? Okay, here we have another skull. Zio's gem studded necklace. Greenstone ring. Oh, this one doesn't say part of skeleton or remains of skeleton. This skull is chipped and scratched, its surface scored with numerous tooth marks. That's the tomb? Whoop! Hexat, unaffected by effects from power word sleep.
But kicking for goodness!
We can't go back. Get me around here.
Such menial tasks.
Oh boy. They're coming. Oh, everybody.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, no, wait. Someone's here. Viconia's stuck. Oh, this is... I don't want her off. No, don't. Don't use that. I don't know what that does.
Your life should be my
time.
Well, he's, Yoshimo's held, but everyone else seems to be pretty much okay. There's no time.
Ultraman!
What is it?
Where is this thing I'm looking for? Hasted. Chop him up. This one's actually barely injured status.
I'll hurt you if I have to,
for sure.
Who has fear, right? Is this remove fear? What does he have? Just held. Sorry, this is becoming very difficult because I can't move the mouse around the screen.
Yes, it is.
So what do we have that releases? What's that? Remove paralysis on Minsk. Does she have remove paralysis? Apparently not. forget what level that is. Poison. I know it's like that square. It's not that. She doesn't have it memorized. She has some other very excellent spells memorized, though. Okay, so you're gonna do that. And you're gonna do that. I keep running her. Chemo's free. Everyone's free.
No. No, this is wrong. The sleeper is near, but not here.
Who is the sleeper?
The sleeper must awake.
Why?
The sleeper is valuable beyond price.
Oh, yeah?
Swords, not words!
Well... we need a rest again for Vaconia.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
And heal up, of course. Alright, what do you have? Is your complete heal used up? It is.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I'm glad you think so. Okay. Resting.
Minsk and jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay, so it's getting to the better of me, my... well, that opened up now? Wait a second. No, that's a door, right? Yeah. My, yeah, curiosity is getting the better with me to mess with this thing. Okay. We don't have the cylinder. I guess we pressed it by mistake before. That's why it showed that. So when she says we have to go into the tomb, does she mean that tomb? I mean, that's not going into something, is it? Here lies Dragomir the Elder. The top of the ancient stone tomb slides away in an unnaturally easy fashion. Within, you can see only darkness and feel only a cold rush of air from within. Leave the tomb alone. I mean, apparently we might not be able to get anywhere without opening that.
Doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Another incomplete skeleton. Isle gem and some kind of protection scroll. That's right, we have something else we didn't... right, yeah, that might be it until we go into that, because they've been looking for traps
what?
And illusory things.
As you wish.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Okay, so that's just a dagger plus two. We got these skulls. They're a pound each. This and this. Protection from undead. Ooh, that's great. I think I used that in the first Baldur's Gate. Is that far that long ago? We made Minsk into an undead killer. He was fighting skeletal warriors and such, ghouls and stuff, and they couldn't hit him. I mean, spells, then yeah, you're not immune to spells, but I had him come across creatures that were not using spells. It was great. Fun was had by all, except for undead.
You require my counsel, yes?
You're gonna.
Alright, so together we will search around and look for any hidden walls.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Hidden doors that look like they're walls. And there's nothing. So maybe within the tomb we get the cylindrical thing and then we put it in there and that opens the rest. I can only guess. Okay. I really don't want to be going in here.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Hexat.
I'll do my best.
Hexat, said Hexat.
Yes, a simple matter. What is it? Fine.
Go over there.
I shall follow your strength.
Indeed. She has two remove curses. Why even have two remove curses? We never use that. So you know what I'm gonna do? Maybe I thought it was something else. But we tend to need this more often, remove paralysis. So when next we rest, she'll have that. But as for now, she says she's not coming with us.
Such menial tasks.
Climb into the tomb. I'm assuming we're all going? No, we're not. Okay.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Stand back for justice!
Yes, if it's required.
She can only leave the tomb alone. Okay.
If you're sure.
Fortzund.
Raise your hand if you're sure. Okay. We're in. Now what? I'm assuming we can get out just as easily.
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Yeah, okay.
If that is what you want.
Oh, wrong person.
I'll do it.
Okay, we'll still haste it for now.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Burich?
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
On your guard, elf. I have no wish to fight you. You stand before Burich, the unyielding. Never. I'm not going to test the epithet. Okay, I am Sapphire. It's an honor to make your acquaintance, Burich. Burich, whatever. Spare me the pleasantries, elf. Prepare for battle. By battle, you mean by run? I have no wish to fight you, Burich. Then you've got a problem, for my orders are clear. Who gave you the orders? I don't recall. It's a little foggy. Then how can you be sure you remember them correctly? In truth, I cannot. I know only that this is what I've always done. Is this some kind of magical barrier back there? And what is it you want to do? And is it what you want to do? It has been a while since I crushed an interloper's skull. But why are you crushing the skulls? Because you want to? Or because you believe it is your duty? I am a knight of Dragomir. I was posted here to ensure he did not rise again. Have you succeeded? Actually, I'm not so sure I have. It's so hard to remember, but I think there was a woman who came here many years ago. What happened? She said that she could slay Dragomir. If he were to die a final death, I would finally be able to leave this place. So you let her pass? I believe so. What happened? She entered the tomb and Dragomir awoke. She tried to fight him, but he was far, far too powerful. She was turned into an undead creature like Dragomir and left to slumber in his place. So Dragomir is free? Thankfully, no. The tomb is heavily warded. He roams its passages, but cannot leave. And neither can I, not until he dies one final time. I've yet to see Dragomir. His movements are limited to the interior of the tomb. Its entry is well hidden. I can give you a key to open the inner tomb, but know this, Dragomir is far too dangerous to risk freeing. Use the key and there'll be no escaping this place, not until Dragomir finally falls. Is this a lich or something we're dealing with? Fair enough. This rod fits an opening near the tomb's entrance. Insert it there and the path to Dragomir's chamber will open. We gain an iron rod. I have gained it. This 6-inch iron rod is engraved with delicate design. Notches on its top and bottom make the rod seem like it fit into a larger device of some sort. Burich has nothing to say to you.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. most unpleasant memories.
Mm-hmm.
Every hamster has his day.
So what kind of tomb is this? That this place would be here, but then the bottom of it would be over here. Hmm.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well, one by one.
A simple matter.
The rod is a key. There is an opening near the tomb's entrance. It should fit. Use it quickly.
Quickly, huh? Hmm. Pretty demanding.
Destiny awaits.
Yoshimo is willing.
Willing to climb into the tomb.
Uncle Quail taught me well. I know I can be of great use to you.
Okay.
Armored, but kicking for goodness!
So there must be a reason she won't go in there. She doesn't want to face Burich. Not in dialogue mode. Nope.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Fine.
You push the iron rod into the opening and it is swallowed entirely. Shortly afterwards, a distant click can be heard. You have been sealed in, but somehow you know a way forward has opened.
If memory serves, you're right behind me, right?
Hmm.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Is it here? I think it's there. I think it's over here. I don't know why I'm whispering.
It's cloudy, but I will try.
Hiya! The tourists love that stuff.
Very well. Hiya!
If it is necessary.
All the world is blind to my passing.
It's a good idea.
Yokata.
Mm-hmm.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
If it is necessary.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Such menial tasks.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Shall be done.
Protection from evil? Where is it? Oh, I wanted to have you cast. Probably on the wrong character. Oh, that's right. We used it, right? We used the one.